Mason started showing symptoms of his illness when he was around 14. It was the beginning of his freshman year. He was playing on the high school soccer team. He just kept complaining of abdominal pain, which, you know, is kind of a vague symptom. And we let it go for a while, but then it kind of progressed. He came home one day from practice saying, I had to stop, I got sick, I vomited. So then I was like, okay, this is maybe a little more. So we started investigating, and the GI specialist called us. We found out he has MALS, Median Arcuate Ligament Syndrome. And she said it's where a ligament in the abdomen compresses the celiac artery. And so they referred us to Dr. Diefenbach for the surgery.
Point the scope at the target anatomy, then press and hold the targeting button. Using
a robot to carry out an operation is definitely different than the other forms of minimally invasive surgery, the most notable of which is the operating surgeon is not actually standing at the operating table. Instead, the operating surgeon is sitting in a computerized console that allows them to see the operative field with high fidelity three-dimensional imaging.
It did put my mind at ease to know that that was an option for him because of the surgery being around the abdominal aorta. I was glad that there was going to be some very fine-tuned efforts around that.
Targeting complete.
It was definitely a nervous day for us all, but his abdomen looked great. I think it was like 5 incision spots, but they were really small.
I'm all about it. Let's do it. So be like full fuzzy or be like fuzzy on your arm. That you had the anesthesia.
Nationwide Children's has done a phenomenal job incorporating and using robotic technology to help carry out a number of complex operations that would otherwise not have been possible using minimally invasive technology. We've really become one of the leaders in the country now because we have a full spectrum of surgical intervention, meaning that we have pediatric urologists as well as pediatric general and thoracic surgeons now utilizing the robot with a broad spectrum of cases that really has set us apart from most other institutions in the United States.
I felt like his recovery was very rapid. Like he was back to himself within 2 weeks.
I felt great. You know, I was able to do everything that I could. I was able to wolf food down at the table and not experience anything afterwards. I'd like to keep playing soccer, but kind of just focusing on school right now, waiting to see what my plans might be in the future.
It's such a relief that he's able to do everything he wants to do. I'm his biggest fan, you know, I'm his mom.